So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out.
Let's see what this does.
Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirror.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Okay, what next? And now...
stuck?
Hold on, just swallowing my pride.
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shida, Apis, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it. I think that's it.
Yes.
Yeah, without any help from you whatsoever.
You're welcome.
Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No. Hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belur.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belur?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belur?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Razor! I'm okay! Go!
Thank you.
still alive.
Oh. Raw talent. And a little bit of luck. Oh. Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so
let... I'll take point. Come on! Don't have time to play Marco Polo. What?